says we are spinning up the wheels here. Dude, I'm getting more of an adrenaline rush trying to start the live stream than I do on a 30-man kill streak on hardcore conquest. Please work.
Oh, yes.
30 man
audio's here. Yes,
on
dude.
Hardcore.
Oh, the audio's here. Conquest. All right. So the reason I'm freaking out, if you guys missed it about 30 minutes ago, I just tried to start the stream and the mic turned into an absolute robot. I always double check my streams. I did, but something went wrong in that 1 second before I went live. So welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Today, we are playing the Battlefield 1 campaign. We're going to be playing through the first mission here, which I haven't actually finished the very first part. Like, when you very first open the game, you do this Storm of Steel little playthrough. So we're going to do that. Then we're going to go into the Mud and Blood. It's going to be an hour or two live stream. And Battlefield has done something a little bit different with their campaigns. They've now made it so it's a little bit more personal. And I'm really interested to see what it's going to be like. I know there's already some gameplay, like, that was up like a week ago of this mission as well. I haven't seen any of it yet. I wanted to do it all as a live stream to join in with you guys if you want to watch it, if you don't have it yet, or maybe you're going to go watch this back a month from now and, you know, see what it was like when the game first came out and it was the first playthrough. I will be doing a full playthrough of the entire campaign as well, but obviously we only have two missions so far in the early access. So welcome to everybody who is tuning in live for this stream. If you want to tune in for future ones, set your alerts and notifications. And we're starting it with the break of dawn. Goddamn. Let's go. Reported issues of some FPS drop during these, so please forgive it. Is based upon events that unfolded over 100 years ago. More than 60 million soldiers fought in the war to end all wars. It ended nothing. It's because I wasn't there. Yet it changed the world forever. Okay, maybe I did show up. What follows is frontline combat. You're not expected to survive. Like I said, they haven't met me.
We're surrounded!
Hello, good sir. We are live in here, boys. I'm just double checking the quality here as we get everything going. Again, there could have been some stutter at the beginning there, so I do apologize for that. If there was any, those campaigns or the apparently those videos have a little bit of issue. But I'm gonna survive. I'm gonna survive until the end of days. I'm not even concerned. Although it is impossible to. Got a frag going out! Come on! Oh, jeez! You know what? I think I'm just gonna let myself die here. Barbed wire! Be friendly to me, barbed wire! Full Rambo here. The slow-mo shovel. Isaac Truth, 1900 to 1918. All right, I'm just checking.
Got a frag going out. Come on. Oh, jeez. You know what? I think I'm just
gonna. All right, it's looking good.
Barbed wire.
Excellent.
Be friendly to me, barbed wire.
Perfect. All right, just wanted to double check that. Sorry for that, guys. I'll stop cutting out now. These turrets are actually insanely good in multiplayer, too. Oh, man. I feel like somebody would have sniped me right now. I turned my headshots to green dots as well, I think. Get me, bastard. Oh, Jesus. With the shotgun. Looks like my training wasn't good enough for me to climb over things yet. Oh, we can pick up some other weapons here, too. I'm on fire! Jeez, that bayonet is so freaking gruesome. That sniper.
Watch the windows!
I'm on fire, though, man! You can't stop this.
New killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Oh, hell yes.
Our boys in the church are overrun. We need to push through. PBI are counting on us.
All right, then let's go. Oh, I love the landship. I don't even have to drive. I just get to man the big cannon. Yeah, you got it, big boy!
Going,
oh my god. Oh, that would be epic if you do that.
That's our fly boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son!
Copy that.
We're moving in from the trenches! Use that machine gun, throw them down! We've got them on the run! Push on!
Hoo-ah, boy! Atta lad! I gotta learn their lingo here as well. For the country! It's all in a day's work, lad! Oh, jeez! I just shot my teammate, dude! Oh, I'm sorry! Copy that.
Hold on! We're pushing!
Landship moves. Push it! Push it, laddie! Triple kill!
Shoot that field gun, Duff! Good shot!
Hoorah, lad!
Open a path for our lads!
Hoorah!
Move up with the rest of the armor!
Moving up! With the armor! I am streaming in, Oh, okay. All right, focus. Oh, shit.
Push on, damn it! We're almost through. Fire at anything that moves.
All right. Anything that moves, it is. Bunker up ahead! Okay, there was no living through that one, good sir.
Instead of adventure, we found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death.
Alright, time to hold it at all costs. Automatic go. Engage, kill him! I got cover on right side! Can't take my mask off here. Man, I would not be a good soldier. I keep shooting my own teammates. My own kind. This guy's weak. Can't compare to our superior forces. Oh man, if only multiplayer was this easy. Flanking on the right! Lads, I'm coming on the right! God, this is so gruesome. Flamethrower! Oh, they should have packed me with that. Irvin, am I down? Oh, we still got more backup, though. Quick scopes. We got a freaking pyromancer! It's a witch! It's a freaking witch! I don't see where I went anymore. Just kill me already. Put me out of my misery. Reese hair is down. Supposed to die. I'm just not sure how many times. That was weird. Oh, explode. Explode. Do it. Oh, jeez.
Teamwork, make a dream work.
Nova, thank you for the sponsor. Hell yeah. Alright, I think we gotta take that turret out. Hostile barbed wire! God, oh! Teammates, watch out! We got hostile everything over here! Richard did not live a long life. Alright then, I think we can't just die through this to get to the next mission. I think we have to keep going. So we will go full Rambo. Tank, give us some support here. Explosion. All right, I'm gonna try and flank him. Got frags going out! Oh, jeez. Jeez. Airstrike, man. Not Morantz! Lawrence! Excuse my favorite. This goddamn hero. Okay. Jesus.
They push. We push. Every once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds, and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach.
It's me again. Since I can't sponsor the channel yet, I guess this'll do. I gotta say, this is the most badass story mode intro I've ever seen, and really long too.
We are those people.
Couldn't agree with you more.
We are the jaded. We are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
I like this way they've set this up. Essentially, we're going through war stories rather than the full just explosions everywhere. And I like this campaign style, man. So that was just a quick intro. We're now getting into mud and blood.
In an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways. And new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight.
I really want to see the Lawrence of Arabia story and how that's going to come in. That was honestly, that gun in multiplayer is, it's damn nice, boys. All right, so this is it. We're now going into the first part of the story, Through Mud and Blood. There's four missions that we're going to go through. That was just a brief introduction. If you guys are just tuning in, welcome. I am streaming across a few different platforms today. If it's too high of a quality on YouTube, you can go to some of the other ones. I'm streaming at 9 up speed, which is extremely high, 1080 60 FPS. So it's pretty damn insane. You may need to turn your settings down to not deal with any lag if you might be having any. Through Mud and Blood, though. Let's get into it, mate. The British Mark V tank is an armored beast designed for a single purpose. Shattering the enemy lines.
My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war. Like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight. Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
It's late in the war. As winter's drawn, the Germans fortify their lines and dare the enemies to come to them. Waves of infantry die crashing against German concrete. On October 17th, British forces prepare for a mass assault on the town of Cambrai. With tank support, Allied command believes a breakthrough is certainty, but the Mark V tank has one major flaw. Again, please forgive any stutter here. There has been reported issues of FPS drop during these videos.
Townsend.
Come on, you miss all the fun.
All artillery! Fire!
I've been looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
And our new driver, boys.
sweat. She does not like it when you swear. Finch.
Babes.
You've done this before.
Done what before?
Mind your business with manners. Listen, don't worry. She'll look after you, yeah?
All right, boys. This is the big one. Our orders are to punch through the German line, destroying artillery positions as we go. Finch.
Yes, sir.
After that, we'll advance on the French town of Cambrai, where I have been assured there is wine, women, and song.
So you should enjoy that.
Ha, my man is wine.
Jesus, are we in safe hands or what, boys?
All right, my lads. Remember, boys, do your jobs, take care of each other. Macbeth will take care of you.
May the Lord have mercy on our souls.
We get through this together, right, Edwards?
Right, sir.
Full ahead, driver!
Just like that, boys. Just like that. Big Bess.
Bolt in, McManus. First bolt.
I'll pluck every feather off that damn.
Easy there. That pigeon could save your life. It's our only line of communication.
Where's our shortwave radio?
You know that, Edward?
Yes.
Point.
That'll get
not
you
invented.
Out of it.
What'd you do back home?
Drove a car. I was a chauffeur.
All stop! This is far enough. Infantry will go in the first whistle. Then we follow.
Heavens above. You ever seen anything like this?
I have, I'm sorry to say.
Listen, we're gonna cut down the guns up by that windmill.
Copy. Apple's objective's been secured. There's the whistle!
Don't let those
deaths
beat for nothing. Move!
Got up.
Yeah, teamwork make a dream work.
Dark, thank you for the sponsor. Welcome to the hype train of Mud and Blood. Gotta get to Apples, lads. Mud will slow the tank.
We're slow. Bench, what's the matter?
Engine's fine, sir.
Oh wow. Look at the graphics on this thing.
Field guns! Move and get a clear shot of those field guns!
I appreciate not being a target!
Field guns are down! Oh shit, lads! The tank is down!
Keep your eyes peeled for more of the
reloading! Come on, Jeremy, pick your shit up! Get the cannon reloaded! Took care of that hostile barbed wire, no problem now.
That's one less machine gun.
Jimmy's not fucking about.
Come on, who's my gunner on the right? Just me? Securing apples! Oh, I have a secondary. Hell yeah. The Mark V is badass. Bessie! You're my girl, Bess! There's definitely plenty of mud. Oh, I couldn't save them. I'm sorry, team.
Boys are moving up. Continue suppressing fire. Keep them on their heels.
Oh, that's no problem, good sir. I'm gonna be your captain by the end of this. I'm doing freaking everything in this tank.
retreat!
That said, hold them, keep them suppressed!
Piccadilly Mill, somebody let that pigeon go! Just make sure it doesn't shit on top of us. I'll turn the game volume up a bit. Chat's requesting it.
Good job,
let me know
lads.
How that is.
Now we take the next trench line.
Oh, that snipe. No mercy.
Cannon's gonna slow us down. Hit it.
Damn HUD.
Field gun is down.
The other turret's down. Let's go, lads. Get your ass up here. Alright, even higher on the audio. Let me turn it up a little more. Testing. Now it's about even. Let me know how that is, guys. Oh shit, we got Fox 1! Freddy 1. Freddy 1 inbound. It's captured.
But remember, the D's still young. We're heading for the ruins, clearing a path for the infantry.
Copy that.
That was on the armor. Hurry with that field gun.
Oh, where's the field gun? I got eyes. Hold on there. Mud. Can't get a visual on it. Hold on. Taking us up!
One less field gun to worry about, boys! That lad joined up with the Air Corps!
Slightly left, adjusting, give me another round! Load, get that next one in! We got a field gun out there!
Hold this position, mop up the remaining Jerrys!
Stop it, Jerrys.
Right.
Stay focused, boys.
We had a Jerry right in front of us.
He's having a riot to do.
Don't mess with the pigeon, Richard. It's our only link back to headquarters.
Edwards, how about you? You need a drink to steady your hands?
Damn, no, pigeons are only linked. Drink.
Save the fun and games for when we arrive at Cambrai, boys.
Jeez.
Starbirds are closing in!
That landship will rip our boys apart. Edwards, get us in! Gunners, go for the soft spots! Let's
go! All right, hold on. Let me. Some people are saying overkill now. Bring it to 50. Some compromise. Testing. Testing. 1, 2. Fucking tank! Mate! Oh, jeez. I can repair? I didn't even know I could repair. Shoot. Gas is getting lit up. This thing's not even taking any damage, dude. Oh my god, that was close. Repairing. Cover me! Alright. Oh shit, artillery! Finch, repair us!
You good?
You sure?
God!
Keep it together, Light! Just get us moving!
He didn't hit him in the head, but I'll take care of it.
Edward, get out back and get back in here!
Okay, we can repair from inside, so all of that was for naught.
Get a move on, driver! Took on a damn Jordan, and the bitch is gone! The menace, pull yourself together! Get us to that village, driver! Their artillery's holed up there! Got him! Stop Jerry hitting us, you E-Jet!
Jerry!
Move fast!
Enemy AT! Rocket! Easy. I'm busting through on the right. Alright, I'm letting that one go. You can live. I won't get killed by my allies. Alright, I don't think we can make it through the right. Screw off, mate. That's not how you take a land ship down.
Wall? Right now.
I don't think so.
Bleeding to hell, are we alright?
Artillery.
Move.
Some Rip Finch trending in chat right now. Respect. Now let me repair. Oh, there we go. Thought without Finch, maybe we couldn't do it anymore. Murder.
She's fixed! Then drive, son!
We need one more. There we go. Loading up. Rolling out. Artillery's down.
That's two. Keep out of them, boys.
Righto, lad.
It's gone. Move on.
Oh, come on. Reload, reload, reload. Light tank, light tank. Come on, Bessie. Stick with me, Bessie. That is blood. That is blood, man. Gotta take that other artillery out. Jimmy, go up on the right there. I got you covered. Damn it, Jimmy just got blown up. Oh, God. Down. Oh, we are clearing up. Big Willie's farm. It's a place to go. Bess is the best indeed. She's a true sweetheart. I'm just casually talking to the people inside of my head. May help with some of these cutscenes too.
Got it! Now move!
Easy snipe. Man, now people are paying respects for Jimmy more so than we even saw for Finch back there. See, I can develop character stories too, man. His name was Jimmy. He was going on a flank route. Oh no.
Quickly, shut down that gun!
Where's the gun? Where's the gun? Got it! Good call out! Keep him coming! Another one up by Big Wheelies! Give me another round! Adjusting for wind, 2 knots! 2 degrees up! I can't hit it, there must be something in the way! Clear the infantry. Reloading!
My ears are ringing!
I've got a visual! Biggest kill streak I've ever been on.
Give them hell, lads! We're taking this position!
Rotating, rotating. Freddy won! I gotta get this Jimmy! I think Jimmy is what they use for enemies. There, I got it, I got it. Oh, that's grenades! Where's Finch when we damn need him? Big Bess has got some turning birth to her. You gotta give her some time. That turret's back. No mercy.
Artillery ahead! Now we cut them all down!
Alright, artillery.
Stand for! Let's move!
Oh, Jerry! That's what it is, not Jimmy. Okay, we were good. Good call. I don't know if the Muzz is hostile yet. It's still neutral at this point. Seems to be hurting both sides.
Evan field gun right there!
Tank! Tank, 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 tank! Back it up, back it up! It's a hit! Get me another round, get me one more! Actually, we might need 3. Get ready with the next one. Hit! Come on, come on, come on! Yes! In the mud! Oh, the mud's friendly. It's confirmed friendly. Kept us alive. Good lord. Whew. Second. That was last second, boys. Not a lot of chatter after that one, huh? Bet your pigeons calmed its ass down. How close a call that was. Field guns down. What the hell? Come on, kill him! Damn it, no! I should have turned faster. God. Why?
What's that gun?
Yeah, let us hold, let it hold us back, though. Got another field gun.
Gun there is splintered.
Down. Infantry, right side. Watch the bunker, let me take this! Oh man, they got quite a few field guns. Our bunker actually looks clear.
We're good to move up! Come on, lads!
Field gun crew! Clear the bridge of any German defenses! What the hell was that?
Oh, artillery field gun. I think there's artillery way in the back there too. Alright, hold up here, bridge. Don't cave on me. Maybe it'll help if I don't shoot the bridge. Got a frag! Some deep mud. This thing is handling like a champ. A little low, correcting 2 degrees. Got confirmed Jerry down. Tracks are getting stuck here. Somebody push!
Shit! Can't get any traction! Push him back, lad!
Get off better, you shit! Get out of here!
Pigeon gameplay inbound. Oh my god. Oh shit. Dude, I need this biplane skin. I need to shoot full machine guns out the front of this. Oh wait, was I supposed to hit that other point there? I'm looking at the radar here. This might be a dumber pigeon than you expect, boys. I think there's multiple places we need to hit. No, maybe not, because this is saying out of bounds. Yep, okay. Mayday, mayday. We got a pigeon going rogue. God, no! Pigeon's going damn rogue! No! Come on, 4, 3. No, get in range! Get in range, bird! Okay, no, we're good. Pigeon's just flying. He's just going the course here. Do I press E to exit bird? Can I go for the Renda bird shot? Alright, let's just keep following where the dot says. Not a lot of direction here.
Messenger pigeon! Incoming fireman!
Message coming!
Orders! Sir, new fire mission! It's Danton, sir!
Sir!
Green! 3, 6, 4, turn!
Come on!
Here comes, boys. Nice serving with your lads. You have the look of the devil, Townsend.
Is that right?
All we got out here is blind orders and chance. Which will do for us first, you reckon?
I'm sick of your lip, McManus.
Aye, aye, sir.
Edward, start it up.
Give us a break. Give us a break. Come on. Ah! Come on, miss. Come on. Stop. Stop, Big Miss. Stop. Stop. It stopped. Are you just gonna stand there?
Fog up ahead. I can't see more than 20 yards.
We're pushing through. Edwards, I'll drive. You jump out and scout ahead.
Don't be a hero, lad. Just do your job.
This, I happen to also be a hero.
Let's all get through in one piece, eh? If you get into trouble, we'll be right behind you, lad.
Copy that. We need to guide Black Bess through the woods. To grandmother's house we go, boys! That pigeon saved the day, man. Really did. Okay, come on!
God almighty, that's a field gun, Stuart. Edwards, have a recce up ahead. There's a gun, you'll need to deal with it. If things go sour, we'll come in blast. Otherwise, we'll bring Bess up when you give the signal.
Scout the camp and spot enemies to identify significant threats. Once combat begins, your job's to keep Bess operational. Alright. The gun and assault class. This guy's probably a noob, though. They do have a field gun. I wonder what these symbols are. We saw one earlier. Ah, damn it! We're all going red! Code red! Code red! Bess, we need backup! I gotta take that turret down for her, though. I know this. Turret's down. Bess, get your ass up here, girl. Use some of that firepower. Can't even get on it. Oh, jeez. Grenades. Weapon crate. I think hell yes to the shotgun. And a trench mace. Yes. Oh my gosh. Wait a second.
I need you heal, son. On the double.
Dynamite? Oh man, this is, we are loaded up. Yep, ready, radio.
Edwards, there you are, lad. Magic driver, that's magic. Wouldn't even know there was a war on, eh?
Hang back, I'm pushing through the wire.
Hail shovels? Oh no, we got a mace now, man. We're going for the mace.
I can't see a damn thing. Edwards, get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
Oh, okay. Yeah. I'll go this way. You guys stay there. Actually, shotgun might not be it. Oh, okay. No, we still have our assault rifle. Or our SMG. Got another landship down up ahead, boys. I don't think I have this one. Maybe this will do it. Oh, there's even a better wrench in here. Is this a super wrench? No, maybe not. Okay, it's still not working with the super wrench, so we're just gonna keep going, I think. Field gun. Two soldiers. I think that's it. If only I had a sniper scope or something. All right, I can't go any further out there. Sneaking up on me. Little do they know I have wall hacks. Full wall hacks. Oh man, there's a lot more than I thought over here. Something. I think I hear one on the right, though. Should be coming back online, though. There we go. My heart sank, boys. Welcome back. Man. Computer crash. I do apologize. Let me see if I can recover here. And where it will even put us back in. Alright, we're at least at the second part of Mud and Blood. Let me see if it's still streaming up here. There we go. All right, we're ramping it back up.
Where will he put us back in?
Apologies, boys. We just had a full crash.
All right, we're at least at the second part.
Full crash.
Of mud and blood.
Okay, there we go. There we go. That is looking gorgeous again. Good. Let me pop the chat back up. Big Willy. We already secured Big Willy. Wanda, I think, right? Oh, jeez. All right, let me see if I can get these other boys back online as well. No. All right, it looks like I can only remove it at this point for both of those. So let me see if I can add Facebook back. Transcode it to 3700. Boom. Okay. Nope. All right, it doesn't look like it's going to let me bring it back online for Facebook or Twitch. But we're going to continue journeying on here, boys. What's up, Derpy? Welcome to the stream, everybody. Welcome back. If you are tuning in just now, we are playing through Mud and Blood.
My granddad fought
Campaign
in the Civil
Mission
War.
1.
Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but nothing could have prepared me for what I saw. New machines of war, like the tank, could sometimes change the battlefield overnight.
All right, we got a checkpoint. Hell yeah. All right, we didn't skip too much here. We had to take a moment of silence for our fallen comrades in this war already.
Got us this far, Edwards. Through these woods.
Copy that, lad. Gotta resupply our tools. All right. We barely lost anything here. We just had a sick stealth mission we were going on. Fortunately. Damn it, I didn't wall hack everybody before they saw me sprinting. They're curious. We only have our shovel, we don't have the mace anymore. Looks like it's just that one. All right. Oh, shoot. All right, don't sprint. That's way too loud. Damn, dude, if I just had a suppressor. I mean, we could go loud, but... Come on, big boy. Come on up. I think if I do a bayonet charge with him, it might give me away too much because he yells so damn loud when he charges.
Huh.
You curious? How's that do for your curiosity, bitch? We got one suspicious ass bro over there. Alright, I think those are the last three. Oh, there was a couple more. Quite a few more. Oh, jeez. Fraggers! Alright, Bess, come on up. Could use that help now, girl. Oh, there's some cannons. There's some field guns, too. Bess, this is what I need you for. Out of ammo. Hello there, big beautiful. He's still on me. Finish that tank off. Come on, Bess. There you go. Man, I don't have that dynamite either. We're good. Hell yeah! Ha ha! Hoorah! Alright, let me make sure everything's good again. Yes, it is. Look, come on. Alright.
Tell you what. Glad you're on our side, Edwards.
Yeah, hoorah.
This is taking a real hammering. Get your toolkit and do what you can.
It was because of the multi... I'm using this platform to multi-stream across a bunch of different things. And, I don't know. I had a full crash out, guys. So, apologies for that. But we are now back where we left off. Oh, hell yes. This is the Hell Rego. This is the final SMG that you get for getting level 10 on the multiplayer. This thing's insane, guys. You gotta see this. Hold on. Alright, who's already noticed what the big selling point on this SMG is?
She no, needs fixing up.
Yes. Dynamite. Hold on, I'll show you after this. Hold on. I got you, Big Bass.
Good work. Watch yourself. We'll deal with this.
There's also an arsenal to your right. That's probably what you were talking about. Okay, check this thing out. It's got 60-round magazine.
Get up front and lead us through. Don't get too far ahead.
And I'll show you. We might do some more stealth here, but I might want to go guns blazing. This thing is actually pretty awesome. 60-round SMG, and it feels just as powerful as the rest. At least it did when we were playing it in LA a few weeks ago. Okay, shh. Definitely would love to get a sniper or something, or a, you know, scoped sniper that maybe has ammunition. Yeah, mag capacity, that's what I meant.
My Magen.
He said I stink. What a dick. Wow, three rounds. Game changer.
denkst du?
Halt endlich dein Maul!
Denkst du eigentlich irgendwann die Klappe? Ernsthaft?
All right, we got quite a few marked in this area.
Alles gut?
Was? Vergiss es.
Lay down, lay down, lay down. Great, a wrench. Got some artillery cannons back here. Here, I'm gonna take these out. No sprinting here.
Was für ein Haufen Scheiße, das habe ich nicht verdient. Jede Nacht Wachdienst. Der Hauptmann ist so ein Arschloch.
You just talking to yourself back here, big boy? His body's like flipping out. Alright, I think we got him tagged. Ready to go loud? Let's do it. Damn it, that was my last sniper round. See, look at this SMG. It's incredible, man. Fucking barbed wire's always all over the damn place. You should be clear here, girl. Come on through. Yeah, right? The remote control dynamite? Not so much. Not so much. Hell, that's how you make quick work of them, though. Very, very clean. I don't even need to wrench your ass either. We are all good. To the fog of war. Oh, I'm not so certain about this one, Chief.
No bad on that one, Edwards. We're nearly out of the woods now.
Not quite, though.
According to the map, we should soon be out of these sodden woods. We need to get across this here bridge, and then it shouldn't be much further. I still need you to get on the bridge! Germans, let them have it!
I don't have a sniper. Oh, man, he's just going full Rambo right across that bridge. See if we can flank him. Come on, big boy. Bessie. Hang in there, girl. I got positioning. It all paid off. Clear. See, if you just would have waited another minute here. Rounds. Oh, the Madsen. Yes. The tank hunter. The tank hunter boys. Okay, we're keeping the Madsen though. Oh my gosh. Dude, if we get the sentry pickup too, I'm done.
Those field guns are quick through an hour day. You go
in, clear out those guns. We'll move up and finish the job.
Alright, I still have some more dynamite too. Stealth mission with the heaviest artillery that we could bring. Heaviest weaponry. Okay, we got a field gun, light tank. Get the suppressor pistol. Is there one? I didn't see it back there. There may be, maybe there's one in this hut. I didn't even know they had that. Oh, shit. That guy looks like he's out on a mission to find me now. Wrench. Some more frag grenade, frag rounds. All right, we already have too much. Some more dynamite now. Nothing suppressed so far. Scout. Ooh, Lewis gun. That's suppressive. It's not suppress. It doesn't have a suppressor on it. It's just suppressive. It's LMG. Come on, big boy. Nice and easy. You guys thinking what I'm thinking? Hell yeah. Alright, we lost the anti-tank rifle. Damn it, I think we might need it. Well, at least we can use it for spotting people. And easy here. You can throw bullets to distract them? I don't think so, man. Take out these field guns. Use the guns? Well, if I use it, they're all gonna know I'm here. I guess if they find one of those bodies, they'll probably know I'm here too. Probably didn't just fall over and die by themselves. There we go. Front line's clear. One more spotter. Oh, I hope he doesn't see my dynamite. Oh, you're right. You can throw a bullet. Press C to throw a bullet. Good call out, John. Thank you for the tip. Huh? All right, I really want to get another mace or some other melee weapon. What's this? Oh, more dynamite? We already have too much dynamite? Just, let's just be doubly safe that those get destroyed, shall we? I don't know if it takes two, but we'll do it. Is this the last guy here? I know we've got the tank up here, too. Alright, I'm gonna go around on the left. Come on, baby. Alright, I think these are the last two guys. Just check behind. Oh, nope, never mind. All right, these are the last two then. I'm gonna kill this guy and get in his tank. This guy's so done. Oh, wrong one. Got him. Let's go, baby. Lock and load. We're good. Hell yeah. How did he take so much damage? What the hell hit him? Now that's how you clear a house. Oh, man. The first wave we went in was Rambo. If there's any more, we'll go Rambo with it, but, that was good. Reinforcements? Well, shouldn't be a problem for us now.
Yeah, teamwork make a dream work.
Till with the sponsor. Thank you for the sponsor. Stream, let me get some hype. Welcome to the squad, my man. Drakoth, it's a sweet tank skin. It is. I don't know if this is a legit tank skin. World War I. They spent that much time putting this together. Oh, they got another light tank. Bitch. Reloading. Oh, hello. Artillery truck just spawned, I think. Or maybe I just missed that before. Where the hell are you taking so much damage from, Bess? Another artillery truck. Oh, that's backup. Oh, that's backup right there. Let's get back in that tank. Come on, baby. Reload. Bess, I need backup! Nicely done. give some reps here. There you go, no problem. Fix that tank up in a jiffy. The ultimate mechanic. We don't even need Finch anymore. One more. There it is. You got it, Chief.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
Best believe we're getting through it. Rip Finch. Still rip.
Yes, give us a break.
What, Edwards? What?
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Edwards. Let's go.
Good luck.
Tank is going nowhere and he'll be dead by morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
If that's what you want, McManus, then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
Well, so much for we're all in this together. All right,
Menace, you
find
bitch.
The parts, get the tank running, don't die.
Yeah, I said it. Just leaving us on our own for this? Replace the spark plugs in the occupied village ahead. Recon the area and decide on approach. Get some rodents here. Better sniper? Silence weapons! However, bullet near misses can tip enemies that they're under attack. Alright. Dude, we got a suppressor, boys. What else? Who else we got? Last bullet. Camp looks clear. Let's even go to the next window. Maybe find a, Oh, shoot. Oops. Maybe there's a suppressed pistol in one of these. Grenades. I think I'll keep the mats in. Tripwire? Alright. Take it. Hear something beeping. Alright, we're going to the next windmill. Yeah, we need to find the spark plugs for Bess. I mean, I didn't see anything back there. I assume we need to keep pushing up since these other areas are designated. Alright, we got 1, 2, 3, 4. This is a large village up ahead. Field gun. Alright, that should do it. I don't see anybody else. Alright, that guy got spooked. Should have gone with your buddy. Come on. Last target. That's a field gun over there, but there's still nobody over by it. Here we go. Oh, one more. Oh, shoot. I let it too much. There you go. Some people are saying go back to that last village. Well, let's get the ones that are up here first. Oh, jeez. Oh, there you go. That's one way to get down. Much nicer having the suppressed rifle.
What's up, Stone Mountain 64? Haven't seen you streaming for a while.
Shadow, thank you for the donation, my good sir. Yeah, it's been a little while since I've been streaming a lot, but it's good to be back, man. It's good to be back. Every Thursdays I do stream, so you can always tune in for those ones. Salvage engine spotted. Cool. Let's grab it and go.
Nice one. One down, free to go.
Alright, so we probably will have... Well, I don't know. Grenades now. There must be some spark plugs within each of these radius. Areas, but... Yeah, that headshot noise is damn brutal. Here we go. Got another engine.
Halfway there.
Alright, I'm gonna run back up to the last one real quick. Stick grenades ain't working. So far, this campaign is, this is pretty intense. The cutscenes have been pretty nice. I actually really like the look of them. But I did think that they were gonna be longer. I didn't think they'd be so short. We'll see, though. We're still just going through the first mission here. Here we go. We did miss one. Thank you, stream.
Just one more.
What is that, an alarm or something? Or a siren? Spiked club back there. You say back there, but I don't know if that means... I don't know exactly where that means. I think you guys probably mean over here, because I didn't look at it. That was a stick grenade. This is the only one we didn't check, so... Dynamite. Mondragon sniper? See, I don't think it's suppressed, though. Much rather stick with the suppressed sniper. Alright. Well, we got those spark plugs. Just one more area. Flamer! I don't know if I can one-shot him. I got the headshot. Oh, shit. Oh, dude. Okay, you can't one-shot him. We're going Rambo, boys. At least we got the meds in. Only have two rounds with it, though. We're gonna need our two magazines. We're gonna need more ammo. Oh, there's a field gun. Oh, there goes my wall. Frag, save me. Come here, boy. Yeah, giddy up. Where's that engine part? Here it is. Just grab it and go.
That's all of them. Now back to Beth.
Oh, shoot. Damn it, now I wish I had that sniper. Alright, we're gonna do a quick pit stop. Yeah! Giddy up! Come on, Bess! Oh, this ain't Bess. What should I call it? Oh, jeez. Oh, I got a sniper for coming onto this. Hit mark. Come on, baby. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Screw it! Screw it! There we go. Over! Work your ass! Easy. There we go. Onwards. Atta girl. Call him Finch. In honor of our lost friend. Frickin' McCollin went rogue on us. Alright, I got the spark plugs. Whoa! He's back! Whew. Thank God.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this.
We'll find one. You're the driver.
Nice work, boys. Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving.
I've done everything right. Everything. My whole son in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid, bloody machine! Come on. Come on, Bess. Pull yourself together and work with me. Fuck's sake, I thought you liked to bloody, well, fight!
Rendezvous is past those hills in the distance. Just mind that village down there.
All right, lads. Hang on.
Here we go. Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, we held together this time. Let's not fall apart now. She's got us this far. She'll get us all the way.
That's close one. All right, let's go, let's go. We're back in Best Boys. She likes when we swear to her. By the books, bad buddy. Come on, give me another round here.
Range is on.
Come on, one more, one more.
Jerry bastard!
Jerry bastard! Ugh. These codexes that you see popping up as well are kind of like,
Feel good.
You don't get anything for it, but it's kind of like you collect them. You can collect them all. Kind of like achievements. Oh, field gun! Good call out! Reload. Dude, I love how destructible everything is. They did a great job. Light tank to the full front.
Range.
Jeez. Oh, Jeez. One more shot. One more shot.
Got the little bastard.
Reloading! Preparing, rather. Here we go. Perfect headshot. Now all these bastards. Sorry, blast bastards. Oh, you want some more? Good Lord. This tank destroys, man. No snipers at the top. Rotating. Coming about. Rev over him. Oh, indeed. Indeed, laddies.
Tank, look out!
Oh, what a hit!
Put another one on him!
Oh, what a hit! My tank, to the left of us! That takes three! Need one more! Crossing the bridge. There he is, there he is. Come on, hold steady, hold steady.
That's it, Mermanis, you've got it!
Come on, how much does this need?
We might there just we pull go. This up!
Oh, we might? You don't know who you got driving your tank! Take the windmill out. Dude. Cleared it out, lads. We're nice and safe now.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road just past it.
All right, one quick repair.
Let's go! This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai. So we drive straight through. And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous. So what's the plan? We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Hell yeah, let's hit it.
Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Where are you going?
This one tank squad, we are going to annihilate their entire force.
Good hit.
Of about 20 soldiers and two tanks. But who knows how many they have. I guess we're catching them off guard. Holy shit! What? Holy. Okay, that helped. Oh, field gun, field gun. Oh, that's not good. We're too Rambo here. We're too Rambo. We got it. We got the double. Going for repair. Oh, come on. You ain't doing nothing to me. Calm yourself. Oh, damn. All right, we gotta find those explosive points. One more repair. Look at the whole building just light up with smoke with that shot. Ugh. We gotta find another explosive shot. I hear one in this building here. Ah, hello, good sir. Alright, that doesn't appear to be working. Oh, that's hitting, though. Light tank, right side. Going for one repair, and then I'm on him. He's coming around left side.
I want every last German tank destroyed!
Moving!
Good job.
Rotating. We're on the hunt. One more shot. Ain't nothing. Entire right side's clear. There goes that poor fellow. I don't see any more tanks. That's what Cap wanted me to take out. There's a choo-choo train over there too. We could get into that. But so far, so good with Bessie. Oh, hello! Man, they got a lot of our tanks. Come on, there's one more behind us, too. Come on, one more round. Come on, no! There, we're done. Got him. Oh, that's a fragger. Going for repairs. Wrench it. Oh, shit. Light tank. No, 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 no. We got to get to cover. I don't have time for I don't have time to turn around. Four health. Go, 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 go. Bust your ass. There's an artillery gun. I got cover. Come on, dude. We are getting cooked in here. Feel like a straight German sausage. Light tank's coming around left side. Reload. Oh, that was so close, dude.
High range. Let's do this.
Gotta know when to pull back. There's all the German tanks down. I think they had one more of our tanks back up there.
Let's just hightail it for Cambrai, straight down the main road. That's exactly where they'll be coming from. Edwards, find us a position so we can hit them when they arrive.
All right, we got to get in position. Should we go up on the hill a little bit to the right? Oh, jeez! This has been one muddy, bloody mission, man. Give you that much. Here comes those tanks! Oh no. Correcting. Little right. Damn it, little short. There's a hit. There's a hit. Reload. Yeah, for Finch, baby! One more. Alright. Alright, we had a couple more strafing on left side. We didn't have time to get our positioning up on the hill there. But I'm backing us up. Here they are! Little left, little up. There it is! Give me that next one. Oh, so beautiful. Yes. Oh, they got heavy landship. Oh, let's try and hit that landship up. It takes like 5 shots. Little up. There it is. Disabled it. Not quite. Got it right on that tail. Still has health. Light tank's back inbound. Hit him up. That's a two-piece. Oh, that shot. All right. There's still more to the right side. Let's go through the village. Full speed ahead. I think he's behind the train. Oh, I think I disabled him.
Counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Fitz doing what he does best.
Hurrah! Righto, lad. Righto. Is that a heavy tank? Oh, we got heavy tanks. There's a hit.
Who won on his ass?
I can't see its ass, boy. Oh, yeah. Come on, come on, come on. Two light tanks as well. Come on, Bess. Got four total.
Good shot, my manners.
There's one down. Oh, here comes that other heavy. And the light. Here we go. Strap in, boys. Oh, we got an angle on him. Two more. Oh, you ain't going anywhere. Tank down. All
right,
one light, one heavy left. Oh, this is positioning. He hit the wall. Oh, that was close. 80 health. Tank on left, tank on left. 60 health. He hit. He hit. 50 health. He hit again. There it is. Whew. Light tanks on that left side. Rep done. I'll poke your head. Mistake.
FT's still mobile.
Think I got his mobile tracks down. Done. He's done. Only need one more. He's immobilized.
Keep us steady, driver.
Though, I got you steady, McLaughlin.
Bang on.
Banger, Mika.
We only bloody did it,
Mikma.
You did it, girl. Next stop, Campers.
Campers.
Edwards, get moving. Oh, no. Don't you go thinking you can drop dead on us now. I'm fine, boys. Just tired from all the fun. Come on, now.
Best got all them ammos. All right, we're going to do a quick repair just in case we run into anybody else here.
Show me the way to go home.
If you repair from outside, it repairs all at once. I can't get out right now. I might have been able to back there.
Artillery! Drive! Drive!
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh! Tracks are out.
Are you okay, Edward?
Thank you. Bessie! Cap! Jeez.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
More than 300 tanks took part in the Second Battle of Cambrai. 300 tanks, dude. We took about 20 of them. The war ended 1 month later. Jeez, what a mission. What a mission, dude. Fury World War I edition. Towards Cambrai. Mud and blood complete, boys. We did it. Definitely didn't get all the codexes, and it looks like... okay, so there's some field manuals hidden around. So there's definitely some good completionist stuff that we can do through this. I hope you guys enjoyed coming along with this war story for me. I apologize that it did crash out halfway through on the on that first mission, but... In another time, in another stream, we will be going in to one of the
Thanks
other ones
Stone
here.
Mountain for the fun and entertaining videos. Cheers from Stone Cold Finland.
From Finland, Jarg, thank you for the donation. Hugely appreciated. We also had one other donation earlier on in the stream here. Let me pull that back up. Shout out to the sponsors and donations. If you guys are new, subscribe, set your alert so you can be alerted when I do go live next time. And now that I've got everything figured out, it should be better. Stream is all hype for that. Musky Gosky, it's me again. That's who was the earlier donation with the 20. Huge shout out, Musky. Thank you for that donation, man. The story is badass. Couldn't agree more. I couldn't respond earlier, but... Absolutely couldn't agree with you more. Thanks for the epicness, Edson. You got it, man. Thaw, thank you for tuning in. This campaign was pretty good. I liked this initial story. I like where it's going, how it's kind of these different stories rather than just one complete playthrough. I don't know. But the one was good, so I'm interested to see what the other ones have to offer. The tanks... Those were damn bloody, man. I don't know if we're going to go on that big of a kill streak again. Drac, hype indeed, man. Thank you guys for watching, though. And I will be doing some multiplayer as well soon. So stay tuned, and I'll see you then. This is Stone Mountain 64, over and out.